Right, so they're upside down, Mike. There you go. Affixing right over the nipple. There you go. Cover it up. Nice. See if we can see it poke through there. It's at the end of the Incredible Hulk, but a lot sadder. There we go. A happy Twinkie customer right here.
Thank you, buddy. Don't make us that high.
Put the listener on. Give the listener the phone.
Mickey. Hey, what's happening, buddy?
Morning.
Oh, we got another listener.
Damn dirty eight.
We got another. Here, talk to Mickey.
Hey, Mick, how you doing, Mick?
Well, he's driving a U.S. mail truck. He parked, got out, walked across the street in traffic just to get a Twinkie from us. What'd you try to do?
I tried to barter, but...
A Twinkie for a newspaper?
Yeah. Dollar's still a little bit higher than a Twinkie right now.
There's another one.
Radio, we're like, dude, let's go.
Did you come park? You parked and walked over?
What was that?
You parked somewhere and walked over?
Hell yeah, we parked next
to the door. Oh, he made it!
Oh my god.
Dumbass, you did it slow. You're supposed to do that fast.